Hey guys, so EVLeaks now I have leaked out what seems to be this could be a new Galaxy smartphone with a flexible display, or should you call it flexible? I'm not sure, but it's a round phone a little bit. You can see how curved it is. We have heard this rumor now that LG, both LG and Samsung's going to release here very, very soon, or at least unveil phones that has round displays or curved displays. So this is interesting. What would you use this for? I'm not really sure. Right now it seems to be only for Korea, but probably gonna see something outside of Korea. But would you like to have a curved display? I can see it a little bit to be cool and awesome to have that because no one else has it. But it's interesting. It's an interesting idea to have a phone with like a curved display. And you can also see that the back here seems to be the same as the Galaxy Note 3, some kind of leather back or something. And probably in your pocket it's probably a little bit easier when it's a little bit more curved. But I'm not really sure how it is to use a phone like this that has a curved display. How would Samsung market it as what's the use of this? Is it going to be used like a normal phone? How is it going to be on a table? How is it going to be to play games? And are there specific apps that is going to be able to take advantage of a little bit more of like a curved display? Are you interested in this? I mean, it's an interesting idea to have a curved phone. And we also, as I said there, we also might see this coming from LG. LG that is releasing their G2 smartphone right now. And they're probably going to release this new Nexus 5 phone, which is going to probably be unveiled here in the upcoming 1 or 2 months. Which is going to be awesome. It's probably going to be one of the last big cool devices coming out of 2013. But do you like this? Would you like to have this? It could be called the Galaxy Round. We just have to wait and see about that. Peace out.